It's Anfield's turn now to sing football's most famous anthem.